Hey there again, I'm so glad to see you here. And right now I'm gonna do my writing session. I will write my own opinions, my own thoughts about my life. I want to write stories of my life. And let's do this. Let's start maybe from the moment when I was working at hotel. And maybe it will be good. It will be a 25 minute session. I will have this timer, and also I need to write 1,667 words. I hope that I can. Let's go do this together. Yes, let's start it. You can skip, by the way, all the practice and dive maybe in my final results, what I had.
Okay.
That's right, amazing. I have written about three different coworkers with him I worked with them. I worked at my hotel, and I worked with Igor, with Vlad, and with one more person. I forgot his name, but and. Vlad is more like a person who always runs for the goals, and he dislikes everybody, and he hates everybody, but he is a king. He is a king of this life, and he knows it. And he doesn't like when someone does things that are better than him. He likes to be competitive, and he likes to be first in this competition. And his rules are the most truthful rules, and he likes to hang out in his life and to ma and take from this life everything that possible. And he's a good dude. He don't want he's empathetical, but sometimes he jokes so rude, and he does many of sorry, excuse me. And he is a simple man, like a drunkard sometimes, and sometimes with hangover. Next, Igor. Igor is 55 years old, and he's a smart person, and he knows what he's speaking about, and he does always factual information, and he speaks all about that he learned from his experience. He's empathetical, he's calm, and he relaxed. He knows that everything is all right in this life, and I have my family, and he knows what he does, and he knows that small progress daily will bring to you good results. And one more boy, he's so naive. He's 20 years old, and I forgot his name, and he thinks that he knows everything about life. It is like a youngest maximalization, and he knows everything about life, but he's not competent. How to say it? One moment. He's not competitive in it. He doesn't know things about life. He thinks that he knows, but nope. He knows only a small part, like a 95% for him is opened, and he didn't see a huge world and thinks this way because he doesn't have experience of all world. And he believes in authority, and he knows that this person is the best. I will listen to him. He listens to authorities, not for his own thoughts. Okay? And thank you a lot for watching this. It was interesting to write about these things. It will help me to create more, like, characters, to create more, maybe, dialogues with these characters. It is a good experience that I can use in my further works. And amazing, I wrote 1,666 words or even more. Amazing. Thank you a lot. Have a wonderful day. Bye bye.